Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Plus Size in Canada. My name is Miranda, and this is what I look like at 6:30 on a Saturday morning. We have a very busy day ahead of us, so come along for the ride. Mm-hmm. And this is how we're starting the day with the bloody nose. Always watching. If you're curious what I've been using to wash my face lately, I went to Shoppers Drug Mart last week for some self-care, and this is Carbon Theory soap. It's like tea tree oil and charcoal or something. It looks like charcoal. Anyways, my face looks pretty good. I don't know if this is why, but this is what I'm using right now. Time to hit this face with some serums. I got some salicylic acid, buffet, and hyaluronic acid. I'm not going to do much at all in the way of makeup today. I'm basically going to leave my skin alone, and I'm just going to use some Lash Paradise on the old lashes, but I am going to put a little bit of moisturizer on as well. This is my favorite, the Glam Glow Super Water Gel. I also love the Glam Glow Super Mud. I love this. It is like so good for my skin because I have combination skin. So like it's a little dry sometimes and also oily sometimes. So these two together, perfection. Not actually perfection, but as close as my skin has come to it in a very long time. All ready to go for the day. And while I was putting my mascara on, I heard through the baby monitor that Winnie woke up by herself. So that's good. So now all I have to do is get my coffee going and get her bagel ready. She'll have a little time to eat, and then I'll get her dressed with her jersey and we'll get down to the gym in time for her basketball. Breakfast delivery to the queen. Bagel and water. You got about 15 minutes to eat and we're bouncing out of here, okay?
Okay.
Sleeping in is overrated, guys. And truth be told, if I sleep in, my body hurts. I'm too old for that. I can't lay in bed for that long. Check out this thrifted queen. We got a Nike shirt from Frenchie's and some awesome Under Armour pants from Salvation Army for $3.99. Hello. And they fit perfect. Somebody saw us on his way home from work. We're on our way. I don't think we can both watch her because I think there's like a rule.
I think so too. I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Let's check.
Okay. I'm sorry, but she's the cutest one here. Like, are you kidding me? Facts. And look who was allowed to come in. There's not very many kids here because it's March break, so yeah, he's allowed to come in. Good job.
It's too easy. Look out. Dribble harder.
Nice. Nice pass. Right to his face. Yeah. Oh, he still got the shot. Nice. Good job.
the basketball stars. All tired out. She's sanitized. Now we're going to go back home, have some more coffee. Mom's going to have breakfast. And maybe I'll take Jasper for a walk. But I think Winnie and Dad have some plans for Mario Kart. Is that what I heard?
Maybe.
Maybe a little Mario, you know. Wave to Curtis.
This is the bloody nose fashion. Did absolutely nothing. And the river was a-flowing again, so at least it didn't happen at basketball.
We just got this cereal yesterday, and there was a toy, so of course we had to get into it right away.
We don't wait till the end.
And you got, that's perfect for St. Patrick's Day, because that's a leprechaun from Lucky Charms.
Yeah.
They're magically delicious. Wait, is that Lucky Charms, or is that Fruit by the Loops? Or Fruit by the Loops. Fruit Loops is... Follow your nose. Winnie thinks this guy's name can be Lucky Luke. Perfect.
What's his name?
I literally just Googled it. It says made in China on the back. I just Googled it. Guess what his name is?
Yeah.
Lucky. Maybe Luke is his last name. You got it bang on.
It is absolutely beautiful out here right now. It's supposed to rain all day, but I got out in time before that started. I love this air. Oh my heck, it's so nice when you can take a deep breath and not like feel a chunk of ice building in your chest. It's also so nice to walk on the road and not ice and snow. And wearing sneakers is such a wonderful treat. After months of wearing winter boots while walking, sneakers feel light as a feather. Honestly, it's the little things, guys. Find the joy. It's there.
Too weird.
Time to change the dressing. Get this guy cleaned up again. Yucky, huh, Jazz?
He's like, no, I like that. That's pretty yummy to me.
No, don't eat our Tracy, Jazz.
That is not good. That looks like it's...
Hi, butter boy.
It was in rough shape yesterday.
Yeah, if you missed yesterday's vlog, it's a good one. Go watch it. But also, you might need water to get that off. Skylar fell at the bike park, and he's got... Didn't need stitches. It's just some pretty bad road rash. Ooh, buddy. You want some water? Get some saline solution to help pull that off?
You're gonna rip it off.
Ooh.
Ow.
It's a good thing basketball's over because I don't think he could move very well right now. That is some heavy road rash.
You were just an accident waiting to happen, bro.
Yeah, it's really still pussy. You need to go wash that and keep it to the air for a while.
Scrub it a little bit and then just let it rinse for a little while, okay? Just put water on it.
It's kind of hard to tell, but there are some Kodiak cakes underneath the strawberries, raspberries, and banana slices. And then I have some sausages. This is going to be absolutely delicious.
Why would I ever want to go out to eat breakfast? Like, this right here.
10 out of 10. Just like me.
You didn't think I'd forget about you. Did you?
That one's for you, bud.
Pretty good, huh?
You want to do that too?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
We can play babies.
All right. Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Today is all chalked up. Busyness. Ooh, socks.
Puppy.
Freaking glamorous, eh?
We are about to head out the door. Cooper and Skylar and Curtis just left. We are leaving next. We're taking two vehicles because I have some running around to do. So does Curtis. So anyways, Cooper has two basketball games this afternoon and we're packing snacks. So I have this snack bag packed for Curtis and the kids. And I'm going to show you what I'm tossing in there for myself. I got some washed and cut up and also placed on a little piece of paper towel because they can get slimy. I don't know why. But anyways, they're really nicely dried and they're chilling on some paper towel. There's ice pack in the bag already. Some baby carrots, some mixed nuts, and some of those Simply 7 sea salt chips that I got yesterday at Walmart. Of course, I have Crystal Light in here and just regular water here. So we are set for the afternoon. When? Are you sweeping? Oh my heck. I hope your neck doesn't hurt, babe. You were folded right over off your booster seat. Good grief. Nice pass! Nice pass! Get in! Yes! Woo! Good teamwork, boys!
Now squeeze it and just keep squeezing until it pops.
Get in! Yes, Cooper! Woo! Good job, Cooper! Grab it! Help! Nice steal, Coop.
Look.
Head up, head up. Nice, Cooper. Nice pass. Woo! Good work, boys. Good help, Cooper. Nice. Oh, nice. We lost by 3, and now they're getting ready for the second game. Now we're playing against Riverview. The last team we just played against was from Fredericton. Nice pass.
What's up, Nate?
Get it, Coop!
Nice.
Jump!
Get it!
Good job! Okay, out!
Good
job,
Cooper!
Good job, Coop! Good hustle! Guy hop along here.
Oh.
I was passing Superstore on the way home from the basketball games. So I'm going to run in there and get a couple things that I've seen that were on sale. Because I did check the flyers before I started shopping, before I went to Walmart. And I think I need to check the flyers more often and try to get the deals. So I know they have their President's Choice chicken nuggets and chicken strips on sale. So I'm going to go in and get a few boxes of that and maybe a couple more things. But I'm mainly here for the chicken strips because Cooper, he's my chicken strip, popcorn, chicken nugget king.
I have a few left, no strips, but they got the nuggets. Found these racks of 50% off stuff, so I'm just taking a quick scan. I found this. I think that means it's 50% off of $6.49. Anyways, I use this Pantene gel when I let my hair go curly, so if it is actually like $3, that's actually a pretty good deal. So I think I'm gonna get this, and I'm gonna look around and see if there's anything else. I'm gonna pick up some pasta. This is the kind that I normally get right here. $3.99. Wow. Like, $4. That's just a lot. I mean, yeah, that's a lot. I remember when it was regular price, $1.99. And sometimes you get it on sale, like, three for five or something like that, like, but $4 for one box. Inflation hurts. When we were isolating, the only kind I could actually order online was the blue menu one, and I don't know why, but it took forever to cook. It says ready in 14 minutes. I swear it took longer than that. This is the kind that I normally get ready in 8 minutes. So now I understand why I was like, what is going on? Why is this taking so long? Anyways, I don't know. I think I'm going to stick with what Winnie likes the best. It's only 50 cents difference anyways. I bought these when we were isolating as well, and Cooper and Winnie love them so much. So I'm taking the last two that they had from that box. This is my favorite kind of green tea. I absolutely love this.
Okay guys, I'm back home from town. I got a few things from Superstore, and if you watched yesterday's haul when I said we spent $246 at Walmart and we got a lot of stuff, this is why I said yesterday, like, I felt like we got a good deal, because inside this one bag box thing, how much did I spend? $73.22. So yeah, let me show you what I got. It's not much. Basically, I went in because these were on sale for $5.99, so I got two of those. And also on my list for Superstore, it wasn't in the flyer, but I knew I needed some whole wheat pasta. Winnie really likes whole wheat pasta. We all do. We all eat it. And we all prefer whole wheat pasta to white pasta. And I know it's got more fiber in it, and it is, I think there's more protein in it too, actually. It's just better for you. Generally, I mean, you can choose what you want. I'm just saying, we've always had whole wheat pasta, so I'm gonna stick with it, even though the price is going up, and that's stupid. We also find it tastes better. I only got two boxes, $4 a box, and my family actually could eat. When I was eating more, I would make a box and a half when our family was eating it. Now that I'm eating much smaller portions than I used to, especially when it comes to stuff like this, yeah, I only cook one, and I just basically have a scoop for myself, like with our big spoon, and then I fill the rest of my bowl with veggies, which is, you know, better for you. And I can eat a lot of volume of that,
and without eating a lot of volume of this and still get full. You get what I'm saying? Anyways, $4 a box. So I got two of them. I did not get very much. I got two bags of these. These were also $3.99, but they're really good. They're really good. And the kids are going back to school. And if they want to bring some of these in their lunch, if they last, and I know today's Saturday night, we're planning on watching a Disney movie tonight. And that new one that came out, I'm excited about it. Anyways, and tomorrow's Sunday. I don't know what our plans are, but the kids are going back to school. I just like having snacks for them. Yeah, and also for me. So I got some of these chocolate chips. These used to be my favorite. They were 2 for $10. So yeah, they're a little bit more expensive than your regular chocolate chip. These just have no dairy in them at all. They're completely allergen free. And we used to be vegan, so that's how, well, I used to be vegan, the rest of the house used to be vegetarian, but, Winnie actually had a pretty bad dairy allergy to my breast milk, so that's kind of where that whole ball started rolling. I stopped eating, milk proteins, anything with milk proteins in it, because it was getting through my breast milk to her, and then it just opened a huge can of wellness all up in my face, and I followed it to a T for a really long time, but now I'm just like, I think everything's okay to eat. Just, you have to be careful about it. Anyways, Winnie's milk allergy. We don't drink milk. You guys notice we drink almond milk. Actually, we don't drink almond milk. We use almond milk in the things that we make, cereal, baking, that kind of stuff. But no one really drinks milk. The only person who was drinking milk here was Skylar. And I was buying him some every once in a while, and he had a drink of milk that was rotten. I don't even think, was it from the school? I think it was from like school lunch, like when he was buying his lunch in the cafeteria. And he literally said, don't ever buy me milk again. I do never want to drink that again. It was awful. So I haven't bought it since then. But anyways, like I said before, I talk about it maybe too much. Anyways, weight loss journey, health journey, blah, blah, blah. I want to eat more treats because I'm getting into that mentality of like scarcity, almost like a restrictive mentality. And it's not good for me. It's made me binge a few times. And so I'm just going to let myself have food when I want food. If I want chocolate chip cookies, I'm going to make myself chocolate chip cookies. It doesn't need to be in a friggin' package. Oh, it's extra protein, extra fiber. No, I'm just going to make it with like real ingredients at home. I'm going to eat what I want, and then I'll let the family eat the rest. Really, it's actually quite easy for me because I only really like fresh baked goods and like next day. Meh. So yay for me. It just makes it a lot easier to not go crazy with it. Oh yeah, I forgot that I got these Smart Sweets gummy worms. I really do like these. And normally I buy my Smart Sweets at Costco because it's much cheaper. You get 5 bags for $12, $11.99. But at Superstore, you can get 2 for $7. So yeah, that's why I buy them at Costco. But I really do like that variety. So it's nice to have that. Got some of my favorite green tea back in action. And I found 2 things in the 50% off. And yes, it was 50% off of the price listed. So this was $6.49 and this was $29.24, but it was like $15. So anyways, this is just the gel that I talked about. Love it. I've used that exact hair gel for 16, 17 years. It's been a long time. Also, I love Oil of Olay, and I've been trying really hard with my skincare. If you guys haven't noticed, you probably have if you've been here for any amount of time. I'm getting old, you guys. It's finally happening. Yeah, and I'm trying to keep my skin as young as possible for as long as I can. So I'm trying especially really hard with my, like I have no makeup on today at all. It's all natural. I just have mascara on. But yeah, I'm getting the crinkles and I'm not a huge man. So yeah, we're just gonna put everything on it that we possibly can and hope for the best. But I really do love Oil of Olay, and this is microsculpting eye swirl. Microsculpting.
Micro sculpting eye swirl. See, I can say it. Okay. Anyways, this is probably going to be good. Maybe I should put some on right now. Massage a small amount of eye cream under the eye, on the eyelid, and around the crow's feet until absorbed. Yeah. Use twice daily. Once in the morning, once at night. Let's just try it. Normally, I would do it like with my skincare routine. Oh, there it is. Ooh, she's pretty. I thought it would be like clear. That's what the, what do I use now? It's a Sephora brand. It's like a cream, but it's like a serum too. There you go, y'all. Crow's feet, I'm coming for you. Anyways, I'm gonna get this video edited. Well, the kids aren't here. They're actually at Curtis's parents right now with Curtis. So yay, I have a little bit of time. I'm gonna get this video edited so when Winnie comes home, we can watch the Disney movie and I can actually like put my laptop away and be present in the moment. Highly recommend. You guys, I have to give a shout out to some of my local friends, Fallon, Keith, Cadence, and Mason. You guys, Skylar went for a sleepover last night at Mason's house. And Skylar came home today with a present for me from Fallon and Keith. Okay, Keith goes to the States. So he brought home some Diet Pop from the States and he sent me some. And I'm sure Fallon encouraged this. So thank you so much. You guys, A&W friggin' diet root beer. Are you kidding me? This is so exciting for me. And orange pop, diet zero sugar, sun-kissed orange. We don't even have sun-kissed anything here other than actual oranges. Well, I think we have gummies too, but we have no drinks. We have no pop. This is so cool. So I want to try one of them right now. I'm going to save the other one for tomorrow. We're going with the root beer. We're going with the root beer. Okay. Ooh, I'm so excited, you guys. Okay. It's fresh. Cheers, Fallon, Keith, Cadence, and Mason. Did you just hear the angels singing? Literally, this tastes like I'm sitting at A&W waiting for my onion rings to be cooked, having a friggin' root beer in one of the mugs. The passport can't come soon enough, you guys. Miranda's going shopping. This. Like, are you sure this is diet? Zero sugar, no caffeine, as root beer usually is. You guys, this might be better than Diet Coke. You can't say that. Sorry, I don't mean it. No. How is this zero sugar? I don't know. I don't know. Thank you guys so much. I just spent way too much time talking about Diet Pop. I'm sorry. I know if you're offended, this one's for you. All right, you guys, we are going to end the vlog here and we are going to watch
Turning Red.
Turning Red. So we're going to do that. We'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll feel my tooth. There's still a hole in her mouth. We love you guys so much. Hope you're having a great weekend. See you tomorrow.
Bye. Bye.